Hello everyone, I am Rajesh from ACM Technology. Last class we learned something about string method, right? And today we are going to learn axis by index. So this one is very easy. Let me create a new file here. Touch axis by index. I am going to write very small name, .py. Let me open the file from here. So today we are going to learn axis by index, right? So axis by index. So this is very easy, you guys already know. So let me write Rajesh, and I am going to print Rajesh, means print name, right? So let me print here Python xapi. Python ABI Rajesh. So what about I just want to print A, or I just want to print E, or just special one. So how you do? Remember last class we learned about starting and ending, right? Starting and ending. So this is what starting from 2 and go until 0, right? But today we are going to learn only axis, only sum, only sum, means only one. So I just want to axis 2. So 2 means as a position 3, right? So 1, 2, 3. Why? Because this is like array. So always start from 0. So 0, 1, 2. You're going to print J, right? Let me print here. J. What about if I want to print here 4? 4 means yes. Why? 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. What about if I want to print 10? So let me show you here. You see 10, right? String index out of range. Out of range means our range is only 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means our range is totally 5, right? But I want to access 10. So it's not possible because here only 5. So you can access 5. But you cannot access even 6 because 6 is out of range. Okay. So let me here 5. Yes. Even if you write here 6, it's not possible. Because out of range, the range is only 5, right? So I hope you guys understand this one, how to range and how we access only one character from name. If you guys understand this one, please like, comment and share. And next video we are going to learn very interesting. Why very interesting? Because we are going to review all of this what we learn already. So see you in next class.